might be in the home stretch here. Now, depending on what they do here, this could be... we're either going to be going into the last fight or the second to the last fight. Alright, just so it's not the last fight, intercept duty! We're in the home stretch. This is most likely going to be the final episode. Hopefully it's not too short, but we'll see. I'll try to make it at least another double up, because I can't guarantee if I attack, you know. I'm not having the best luck this time. Oh man, did they win this? Are they extending this motherfucker? Oh, what? Oh my god. This is so stupid. I can't get out. Are you kidding me? Oh, remember when I wanted them to try and make this take longer? Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, goodness. I think there's both of them in that tank, too. Like, the two remaining droids are in that tank. Come on, come on! Oh my god! There are tanks. You can get tanks. I should have used the tanks. I'm slowly remembering this map being a huge tank stain. Oh my god! Why don't they have fucking... You know, this is a fitting thing. Because I never gave them other troop types. So... Like, they're just, like, they haven't got enough money to get, like, shitty troop types, so all they have is, like, the basics. I've got, like, fucking assholes, like, this fucking clone guy, this clone commander who is literally useless. He's just not doing a damn thing. Oh my god, I can't believe we lost this. I cannot believe we're losing this right now. Shut up! You won already! Oh my god. Alright, I guess we're going into episode 21. Oh my fucking god, I can't believe this shit. Hey guys, I'm Xarkine, and this is Let's Play Star Wars Battlefront 2. I hope you know that as soon as I click onto this, the first, like when I load, the first thing I hear is, "Our fleet has been destroyed by the enemy." As if I didn't rub it in enough on myself already. Okay, well, this is the price I pay for hubris.
All fleets awaiting
fucking
order, sir.
Glorious. Okay.
Select a bonus to purchase.
Yeah, I'm doing it. Trust me. Fucking that one right now, I guess. Yes, thank you.
Please select a fleet to command.
I'm gonna leave that guy there, up there, and I'm gonna make a fleet right here. I have the money. I'm doing it. Can't stop me. Move him. Okay. Let's see if we can, wrap this up. That's my goal, to wrap this up. I said that last time too, though, so let's see how it goes. Okay, audio is once more going to be completely random. I have no idea what's coming up. I did add some more Star Wars stuff to it, so. And it's this. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? I'm gonna stick with the siege, guys. I want them to work out. I want to see these guys in the end. Yeah, I used the sabotage bonus, that's why I originally got it. Ah, crap, these assholes are with me. That means this thing's probably fucking boned. Hopefully I didn't even check the audio levels. It's not too loud. I can tell you that much, but hopefully it's not too quiet either. Okay. Oh, we're a little close, but whoop. Alright, everybody out. Everybody. Nope. The other one. Out. Oh, that one guy's not gonna get out, and I'm gonna be angry. Focus. Oop. I'm just after one thing in here, don't mind me! Oop. Bye! Nope, 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 nope. No! Pay no attention to the man behind the shield generator. Come on. Nope, nope, nope. You don't want to do that. You want to know how I know you don't want to do that? I can feel your heart. The magic was within you the whole time. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? I'm too shiesty. Is that a bad word? Don't tell me if that's a bad one. I won't say it again. It doesn't feel like it should be a bad one, but... Man, there's so many terms that are like, oh, this was founded by the goddamn Holocaust. So you can't use them anymore. Alright, I took out their shields. That was my big goal. So I guess the, and yep, sure enough, the, they took off in my ship.
All heads to battle station.
But, I'm not really fucking around. I meant to, use the marine some. That way so we could actually, you know, see the color, the green in action, but... Fuck that noise. I'm doing this, apparently. Not fucking around, guys. Like, seriously, remember how I was, like, super excited at the beginning of, episodes 19 and 20? Like, I felt like a new man. And that's because I knew this was ending. And here we are. And, you know, there's a good chance, I hate to say it, but there's a good chance we're still going to be here for 22. Like, there might be an episode 22. The thing with Battlefront, the thing with that happened to me with Battlefront 1 and is starting to happen with Battlefront 2 is I run out. I lose steam after 20 or so episodes. It's not that I feel like the last few episodes have been bad. On the contrary, I feel like they've been really good, but... there's only so much I can do it with. Like, there's only so much energy. Oh my god, another frigate? Jesus, these things are everywhere. They're frigging everywhere. You know, I would blame that joke on the, like, what I just said. Like, oh, I'm so exhausted. You can tell from the terrible humor. But that's not true at all. I do that anyways. Did they already take out our shields? Well, that mess. How did they take out our shields so quickly? I don't think they did. How is one of our things damaged there? What is going... Did they make it into our base? Oh! Whatever. I'm winning. Winning by a fucking landslide.
Yeah. You've got a vulture on your tail.
Yeah. This song again, huh? I almost took this song off. I was like, no, I want it to be completely random. Because this song was part of last time, as you may remember.
You've got company.
But here we are. Did I just... Whoa! Had a little too much sauce on that one. Yeah. I really wanted to, I guess I could have looked up a no vocals version, but I really wanted to put, Here I Go Again on my own into this. If you want to recreate my psyching myself up session before this, just listen to Whitesnake's Here I Go Again on my own. That's the exact same process. Yeah, I'm just shooting you to be a dick, guy. Just to be a dick. Oh! Bye, Bob. I remember. Whoa! I really want to take out this one thing. And there's a guy shooting at me.
Their sensors array has been destroyed.
Get my dogfight on! Boom, boom! Come on. Take it out. Come on, just regenerate one bomb. There we go. Alright, we've almost got this.
Tri-fighter right behind you.
Ow. Rude. Ow! Rude again. I don't even have a timer going. Partly, like, I forgot, but retrospectively, I'm gonna say that we need no timer because unless this goes a stupid amount of time, like, this is going to be the last episode. In fact, unless it goes, like, a ridiculously long amount of time, it's going to be the last episode, even if I have to divide it up into two episodes. Alright, we took him out. Again! It was the Eye of the Tiger. It was the thrill of the fight. Standing up something-something rivals. Okay. Not fucking around. Got Deadeye, and I was barely even there. Alright, back to the map! Alright, and we're back here. Oh god, I really... You know what, I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna attack him again. Full well knowing that if I don't win, they're gonna break out and probably attack one of these places again, which is gonna be such a pain in the ass. I think this is a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle music starting now. But, alright, I have a plan this time, though. I have a plan. So, hopefully I can make that work. Alright. It's a risky plan, but I think it's gonna be worthwhile.
Enemy forces have received increased supply caches.
There we go,
okay. Our garrison has been reinforced with additional troops.
Yeah, I used the garrison bonus. I don't think... Am I actually... Yeah, I'm not.
Command post has been lost, but not the battle.
Are you fucking kidding me? Ugh.
Take out that tank.
Oh my goodness.
The enemy has taken a command post. Our reinforcements are being depleted.
Pretty much what I realized I should have been doing from the get-go last time. You may remember this is what I was trying to do at the... end, or the beginning, last time. Trying to sneak in from behind. This is how I remember having to do it a lot when I played back in the day. It's a similar tactic to how I used to play Dagobah. There are some maps where the enemy just, like, they pour out of their... whatever, like their base, and there's only so much you can do. But if you make them have to split their attention, it can really help. I have no idea where I'm fucking going. Ah, door. Gotcha. Oh, jeez! What happened? I feel like I just had a Neo moment. You saw that, right? You saw the rocket, right? Nope. All right. Oh. God damn it. I hate this one. Okay, at least they can't spawn here now. Whew. Don't you go anywhere. Help. Okay. I think they already said it, but just so you guys know, in case you missed it, they have the supply bonus. Bonus. Which is not as useful for the AI as it is for me. You know, like, that's one of those ones that it's like, why does the AI even bother? I mean, does the AI even actually run out of ammo? Like, let's be honest. Do they actually? I don't think they do. I think they just cheat and have infinite ammo. Oh, good thing I have this super shotgun for a moment.
Republic is in control of a command post.
I'm loving the Dynasty Warriors music, though. Really fitting with the whole one-man army thing I got going on right now. I'm not even an actual clone. I'm just Jango Fett who snuck onto the battlefield. Hey, bitches, how you like it when it's on the other end, huh? I just need you functional. I don't need you good. Boom, baby! How you like them fucking apples? Oh.
Tide has turned.
Fuck you! Yeah! Woo! Oh, that felt good. Oh, it felt... You know what? I'm gonna take that as win music, because I feel like a goddamn supervillain right now. I just fucking... Look at that! Not a single death! Fucking... Oh, yeah! That felt good! Fuck yeah! Put you motherfuckers in a shotgun sandwich. Let's look at those personal stats! Ah, 25 kills all over my body. Oh, my good, good lord. Okay. Let's see what's going on! Alright, I have no idea how this is gonna go, so yeah, let's definitely save, because I don't know if it's gonna fucking... We might have this over the fucking background music, but eh. Enter. Ah! Motherfuckers! Yeah, Yoda, you're a shit. No one likes you. That's true. This part's true. That part's true, too. So far, this is pretty... Oh, yeah, that kind of happened. Did not happen. Nice! Whoop! Game crashed. Okay. So, anyways. So that's it for Star Wars Battlefront 2 for now. Gonna take a break. As I said last week, there might be... This is gonna be the only episode this week. I'm kinda taking things slow while I sort some shit out. Anyways, I'm XR Kine. This is, or was, Let's Play Star Wars Battlefront 2. We'll see some more of it later. I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Later!